After a subpar performance in St. Louis, the final preseason game, that's in part why Scotty Bowman wanted him back in. Bouncing puck, scores! Brett Hull!
Bang.
There it is, number 650 of the career for Brett Hull. Another milestone marker, and the Red Wings lead it 3-1. Boy, all the great chances when he was wide open, and he gets one just coming in and capitalizing on a rebound. Hull, Larionov, couldn't get past Roman Hamrlich, and Larionov got it again, back to the line, Chelios. Hull scores! Brett Hull from his good friend Chris Chelios ties it up 2-2. Two power play goals tonight for the Red Wings. That was patented Brett Hull.
Philadelphia has only had 9 shots on goal in 40 minutes. Second and third period, they had 12 in the first.
Here's Yzerman to steal that puck. Hull lurking out front. Hull shooting, scores!
Oh my God.
Brett Hull,
oh my God.
17.8 seconds left. Jeez. Hull from Yzerman. The Red Wings take the lead, 3-2.
Oh boy.
Oh. Can you say unbelievable?
Oh boy.
Robitaille, Fedorov, and Hull, the goal scorer.
Steal. Look at this.
There's it all alone. Scores! Brett Hull from Steve Yzerman. The way they finished last game, they're starting off this one pretty well. It's 2-0. Catcher hooked by Robitaille. Hull scores! Brett Hull has tied up this game in Dallas. And there are cheers and few jeers. For Brett, the cheers you hear are Red Wing fans. Back to the line, Neuendijk being forced. That's what the Red Wings wanted. Hull tried to get ahead, he does. 3 Red Wings are up. Lidstrom, Hull, in on goal, scores! Brett Hull! What better place to win it for the Red Wings than right here in Dallas? The Red Wings win it 4-3, the first time in their history. The Red Wings have 11 victories, their first 13 games. It's never happened before, and Brett Hull wins it, his second of the night, to beat the Stars 4-3.
On a power play, Larionov. Into the middle goes Hull. Robitaille. Hull scores!
Brett Hull! Another power play goal! A hat trick of him tonight, and it's 5-3 with 1:24 to go in the second.
Brett Hull tied with Bobby Hull as Yzerman goes after that puck. Yzerman gets the puck. Went across the hall and was knocked down. Chelios. Hull shoots and scores!
Oh,
who knows? Maybe that'll be number 99 right there.
Oh, what a ripper that was.
Brett Hull.
Oh,
657th career goal.
To Datsyuk. Up through the middle. Datsyuk dropped to Devereaux wide open. Good stop. Rebound. Scores!
Brett Hull on the rebound and the Devereaux shot.
Number 25 for Vancouver, along with Todd Bertuzzi, number 44. Fired in by Fisher.
Look out.
Bruce Putt, they score! He ran up front, Brett Hull, and that's just the break the Red Wings were looking for. A scoreless streak of all about 128 minutes is now over.
Knocked down, though, by Fisher. Devereaux on it. Yzerman at center, 2-on-1 with Hull if he can get going.
Hull, right wing, firing, scores!
Good
Hull with a slap shot! Makes it 3-0 with 3:11 to go!
What a shot by Hull. No chance for Nabokov on the play. It's bottom corner. And again, the puck was rolling when Yzerman gave it to him.
Again, it'll put it in deep. Taken there by Yzerman, up front of the goal, scores!
At 4-0 with Father Bobby in attendance tonight. Brett Hull has 3 goals past 3 games. And the Red Wings up by 4. We're not even at the halfway point of this one.
Chelios from his backhand and now a forehand shoot in. Devereaux gunning in after it. Better off the shot. Rebound! Scores!
Tie game, Brett Hull!
surprise me. What a play this kid made to Brett Hull. I thought it was Igor Larionov. The way he made the move.
He's Igor Jr.
No surprise.
Yzerman put it into the corner. Fed out front, all alone. Hull scores! Whoa, you give a goal scorer that much time, he'll bury it. Hull did. Red Wings trail 2-1. Steve Yzerman, one assist away from 1,000. Catching up Shanahan, who takes it and hit the outside of the goal. Shanahan coming late, took that pass, flying up the right wing side. Lidstrom knocked down that air in an attempt to clear. Getting it across to Shanahan. Oh, in front for Hull. Canada scores! Hull in front of the goal! Tip that in! He's got both! This game's tied up 2-2 with 2:19 to play. Robitaille turning, angled back behind. Hall waiting out front. That's it. What a move! Oh! And did that go off the post after Kolzig stopped it? Got a piece. Datsyuk with it again. Out front of the goal. Scores! Hall! Datsyuk set him up beautifully! And Brett Hull makes it 2-1.
Not back here in the second period. Injury in the first period. He came back, tried to play, could not. Understand it's a knee and he is out of the game. Hull scores! There is the patented Brett Hull blast! Oh. And a 1-0 Red Wings lead. Lock, load, and fire!
Brett Hull is one of the best in the history of the game at getting open. If Datsyuk continues to improve, that's what he'll end up doing is finding Hull.
Off Hull gets his second goal of the game from the top of the right circle, and it is a 2-2 game.
Trying to work it through the feet of Al MacInnis. Came loose in the middle. Chubby off the shot. The stop. The rebound. Scores. Brett Hull comes back to St. Louis and gets a goal. It's 1-0.
There's lots of cheers and lots of boos here for him tonight, but as you can hear, a lot of Detroit fans in the crowd tonight.
Datsyuk will shoot it in. Datsyuk, fed it through to Devereaux. Hull open! Scores! Brett Hull scores again! It's 2-0! Wow, what a return to St. Louis! Six skater again, Hasek out of the net for Chelios, around him, Pronger, Shanahan on it, angle throw, and he's onside, Brett Hull for the hat trick, he's got it! Brett Hull, the 31st career hat trick, and it's 5-2 on a 5-point night for Brett Hull!
Can we change it now?
No, he was not your pick, he was mine. He knows he's on TV there. He's watching the
monitor.
He's
looking at the monitor,
yes.
Yeah.
And Matthew Dandenault knew he was on too, so. Yeah. So a nice looking mask when he finally unveils it. Center scores! Hull on another beautiful pass from Pavel Datsyuk. It's a 1-1 tie. Brett Hull breaks out of the mini slump.
Show me on television again, says Dominic, we'll score a goal.
1 minute. Shvela, up by Hull. Dandenault late on the body. Here came loose. Datsyuk, what a move! Datsyuk in a goal! Pass back, scores! Brett Hull from Pavel Datsyuk! What a pass, what a shot, what a game, what a win! On the 60th shot on goal, Red Wings win it 3-2. Unbelievable. Time and time again, Pavel Datsyuk. We see him make plays like that, a 23-year-old going on 33.
Here's Shanahan, turning inside the line. Shanahan back for Fedorov, goes across Lidstrom in the middle. Hull scores! Brett Hull out of the air! goal. It's a 2-2 tie.
Hall scooting in after it, getting over Lidstrom to cover. Great play to hold in. Robitaille back for Lidstrom. Gets to the line in time. To Hall, doesn't shoot it. Hall to the middle. To Lidstrom. To Hall.
Do you see Brendan Shanahan in front of the net? And indeed, they just went back to their normal power play.
Shot stopped by Wah, rebound Datsyuk. Taken away by Tange, cleared to the line, Lidstrom. Goes across to Hall, who's open. Hall fires, scores! Tipped by Boyd Devereaux! Out front of the goal! And it's 2-0 Red Wings with 6:57 to play.
To Robitaille. Hall at the other side. There it is. Hall fires, scores!
What a rip.
Brett Hall let it rip from the line, and it's 2-1, and they'll stay on the power play.
What a rip by Brett Hall. He finally decided to shoot instead of passing. And I think it might even have been a bit of a knuckleball, but it still had lots of steam on it.
Wings moving ahead. Larionov getting up there is Slager. To Larionov, the Hall! Fire, scores!
Hall and Datsyuk with them. Pronger in behind the goal. Datsyuk tries to take the puck, always fishing for it. Got it back to the line. Chelios firing. Scores! Tipped in front. I believe that was Hall in front of the goal. He scored a hat trick earlier.
That puck redirected and changed directions big time. Big time.
That may have been Hall to finally get his stick on it at a hat trick against the Blues earlier this season in this building.
Look out.
Henrik Sedin with Trevor Linden on the right. To Linden. The shot missed the goal. Daniel Sedin.
Third ahead breakaway. Here goes Hall, right wing side. Brett Hall alone. Scores!
Shot by Hall.
Two shorthanded goals on the same Vancouver power play. And the Red Wings have a two-goal lead again, up 4-2.
I got a guarantee on this replay. Brett Hall is almost on the goal line when he banks it off the far post.
Brett almost, Hall's first goal of the series.
Almost an impossible angle.
To Igor Larionov. Robitaille and Hall up with him. Larionov to Hall. The shot scores!
That's in.
Brett Hall, what a shot!
My.
A power play goal is second of the night. It's 5-2 with 2:21 to go. Second period, what a blast!
What a blast is right, and is a pure wrist shot by Brett Hall, a snapshot. Hey. He just ripped it on the short side.
Turning at center. Hall across the line to Robitaille. Back to Chelios. Back down low, Larionov. Moving in, Duchesne. Hall scores! Hat trick! Brett Hall with three goals tonight. A 6-3 lead. That should just about do it. The first career playoff hat trick. And he's going to have himself a game-winning goal. Will be his 22nd if the Red Wings hang on. You think they will. Just two behind the all-time leader, Wayne Gretzky, in Stanley Cup playoff history. What a night for Brett Hall.
Two.
Off the stick of Wayne with Yzerman. Two on one. Hall.
Oh.
Save.
Yes.
Scores!
Rebound.
Another shorthanded goal for Brett Hall. It's 2-0. Scores against his former team again.
Nine-one Blues at one point. Fedorov able to get it into the zone. Robitaille's pass deflected to the point. Near side, Hall scores! Brett Hall! In the middle of Datsyuk. Datsyuk, Forsberg to back check. Pick that one up.
Well, that's where Detroit has gotten into trouble. The last three on one that didn't work for Colorado, but they're turning the puck over. Detroit is just inside the blue line.
Datsyuk shot. Datsyuk shot. Save made. Rebound. Hall scores! him in for two. They're going to go to Detroit Monday. Hull a chance. He scores with 1.1 left.
Man in the middle open. Couldn't get it back to Duchesne, who was cutting in as Boy Devereaux brought it into the zone. We also have to revisit. Devereaux with the puck left at Hull. Scores! Stats on the bench so they know Eisenman moves in. It sits there in the circle. Eisenman credited with the win. Rister, far side, score! Detroit's tied it up. Ooh, what a chance on the blue line.
Nick Lidstrom with a wrist shot that found its way through somebody.
Who touched it?
Brett Hull did with his stick, but boy, it didn't look like it was higher than the crossbar. It looked like it was even with his chest.
Ovechkin coming off the right side was open. Hasek's going to come up and play instead of having the icing. Pushes it off to the side. It's almost challenging the ice, but he